Daniel Carey Strug, the Olympic gold medalist for States, should be played by Elijah Wood.
Is that your holiday outfit?
Jim, fuck off.
Oh, good. We've been 20 seconds into the tape and Tanya's already sworn.
Well, turn it off! So annoying.
Nobody cares.
I'm bored. Plus, you can't pull the shoes.
Busted?
No, I think it's working now. Here, get a picture of my melon.
Oh, for God's sake, no.
Please?
Nobody gives a shit.
Here's my melon. Come on, take a good picture.
Jim.
How's she look?
It looks stupid. You look like an idiot. Look at it. You look at your head. Looks bigger than usual. Looks like a big beach ball.
It's monstrous.
It looks stupid.
Thank you.
Hold them out at him.
So slimy.
Make him squawk for it.
Look at how we're just sitting there like, okay.
Let's have it.
Smell?
Yeah.
Ew.
Hey, Sonato!
Yeah.
Yeah.
be seen that they're executed by a highly trained professional. So please, folks, don't try these stunts at home. Y'all ready to see a show?
Yeah!
I said you all ready to see a show?
Yeah!
Alrighty then. Now first I'd like to start to bring out my best friend and one of the finest stuntmen in the business.
Hey, Brad, I can't find them. Would you say that last part one more time?
One of the finest stuntmen in the business.
I love that part.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Felix Cassidy! Now, folks, we're glad to have Felix with us today. He's back. Sure, we put it.
Thank you.
to be.
Couldn't believe it when I read that, so I reread it again.
So nice.
Shuttle Endeavour's in California. Denise Shuttle Atlantis is on launch pad 39A. That's the four shuttles we have.
Oh,
6 million pounds, unloaded, and has a surface area about the size of a baseball diamond. Two large diesel engines.
Launch starts. About 200 members of the launch team are stationed in the primary firing room, checking and double-checking every system on the shuttle. We've got four firing rooms in the launch control center, two primary, and two support.
The launch control center oversees the launch until the moment the shuttle clears the tower, about 7 seconds after liftoff.
At that the Shuttle Atlantis will be launched September the 12th, 6:26 a.m.
What do you think the cops were doing there?
What's in there?
Where?
In that thing.
Fire.
In your Ponce.
Ponce Inlet.
What's in it?
Ponce.
What's in it?
Ponce.
What's in there?
Ponce.
You're such a geek.
Cool, out, all you can see is yourself.
Thanks for the tip. Now you're gonna see how retarded you look when you do that.
Film like straight ahead, out of the window, through the windshield.
You can't see through the windshield.
Sure you can.
What was that?
I
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for waiting. In just a moment, we'll begin boarding flight 1331 and Canadian Pacific 6263 to Calgary through gate number 13.